Hi everyone, my name is Benjamin and welcome back to Blaben Solutions. So in today's video tutorial, we will be looking at how to blend anything on anything. And this video is coming up shortly. Alright, so if you are new to this channel, I believe you know what to do. Kindly give this video a thumbs up if you find it very interesting, and please kindly subscribe to this channel. Make sure to check the bell icon so as to be the first person to receive our notifications whenever we release new videos. If you're already a part of this family, thank you so much for showing up once again. Without any further ado, let's quickly jump right into the video and let's begin. So as you can see, we have this nice silk image. I downloaded this from unsplash.com. A link to the image will be left in the description below, so make sure to check there, download the image and follow accordingly. Today we will be using a text, so let me quickly type what we will be blending on this silk image. Right, so this is our text and this is what we'll be blending on top of this silk image. Okay, so quickly let's select our background layer, right click and let's duplicate this. Okay, so we select our duplicate and let's choose a new document and let's give it a name. So let's say distorted image, and let's click OK. Alright, so we have this image here and we would need to desaturate this image. Okay, so what we need to do kindly is to go to image, go to adjustment, and let's choose desaturate. So basically I think this is okay, and what we will be doing is to save this as a PSD file. So Control S to save this, and let's name this let me put this in here, distorted. So let's say save, and let's get rid of this document, we wouldn't be needing it now. Alright, so with our text, we need to rasterize the text and turn it into a smart object. Okay, so right click on the layer and let's choose rasterize type. So now that we are done rasterizing the type, let's turn or convert it into a smart object. So right click and let's say convert to smart object. Good. So in here we are now going to bring the document we created, but we wouldn't go to file and go maybe let's say open. No, we are not going to do that. So what we're going to do now is to select our type rasterize type layer and go to filter, come to distort, and let's choose displace. Right, good. So I'm going to be leaving this in let's say 25. And I think everything here is okay. So let's choose okay. And now let's browse for the file we just created. So there you have it. Click on open. So let's take a look at the effect. All right. Good. So now that we have this, let's right click on this and choose blending option. Okay. And in here, we will be working with the blend if. Leave everything as it is here, but come down here and let's try pushing this forward as in the radius. Let's try increasing or decreasing the radius and see how best we can. We don't need this darker part in this darker thing here, so let's try to reduce it till we get rid of that darker part thing. And now what we're going to do is to hold your alt key and click on the radius bar this way to break it. Okay, or let me say to separate half one part from the other part. All right, so there you have it. Now so we can now work with the right part. Now try moving this away till you have a feel that okay, what I'm doing is okay, or what I'm doing is great, then you can just let go of it. All right, so I think something of this sort is okay. This is okay, right? And We are good to go. We can now change the color of this to any color mode, that any color that you think you want. So quickly, let's come to color overlay, and this is a yellow color. I think I like the yellow color. All right, so we can now turn this to any color of our choice, any color that you think you want, any color of your choice. All right, so if you're done, just hit on okay, and there you go. This brings us to the end of today's video tutorial. If you found this video interesting, I believe you know what to do. Kindly give this video and thumbs up by liking it, and also making sure to share and let me know your thoughts by leaving them in the comment box below. Thank you so much for sticking around right from the beginning till the end. Until I come your way next time, it is still Blaben Solutions, and see you in my next video.